And a happier update for you this morning. The dog named Bubba G making great progress at the Denver Animal Shelter. This is some viral video of the 2-year-old pit bull found in an alley, badly injured about a month ago. And this is him. Is this him now? This is him now. Investigators think he may have been used for dog fighting. Bubba G is starting to put on weight, and they say he's healing nicely.